you know, when they'd propose the idea to come to Mirai, they would be seeing my interpretation of the wild environment through me. Let's just go directly to the point of how does the environment and the landscape influence the ceramic vessel and bonsai. I don't know that that's ever been explored, and this is really special. And you know, you gotta empty the tank and give these boys an experience, and there's no other place like this on planet Earth.